Greetings, Master. Entity Behemoth unknown. I have many serving droid parts. The market rate for those parts would be 25 credits. Thank you for your business.
Kif and the Cantina can probably do something with this. We should head back.
I'm quite busy right now. Perhaps later we could talk.
These are dangerous times. People like Ponlar are...
Captain, you're back.
Thank the Four Moons for your kindness, Off-Worlder. I only wish I had some way to thank you. But my children and I will never forget your kindness. Hurry, children. We get to go on a spaceship, thanks to the captain. We get to go into space.
That was a noble thing you did. I hope her and her family prosper elsewhere. Yes? Is something wrong? Very well. There. That should do it. That is hardly surprising. I think you are right. It is time. I have watched you. You have become strong in the Force again. But that is not all. You have achieved a center in the chaos around us. I have felt it, my master. The one intended for me, left to fight in the Mandalorian Wars. Now she has returned. And I ask her now if she will train me in the ways of the Force. The one who was to be my master was lost at Malachor 5. I want you to teach me the ways of the Force. To become a Jedi Knight, what I meant to be.
Something you need of me? Yes? Is something wrong? That is hardly surprising.
Ready? Yeah, something wrong? Talk. About what?
Why, are you trying to be my mother?
Back again, Off? Nita manta yuma. Tawancha more chiwa, mufalawa ni bobo wish yo tuna sita, dorcho ni sobawata. Da upa, bosa curata, go juju tu yoki, hiata yamba wadiaki, yukito tune. Kawana bota, yuta tanga kinamatura, ta yaita, ta bosana nansata.
Hello there, what is this? Oh my, she's dead!
Kawana bota, yuta tanga kinamatura, ta yaita, ta bosana nansata.
Good to see you again.
Welcome back. My deck is still warm if you're up for Bazaar.
Foul business, that is.
If it'll help Dagon, you got it. There's no way that Dagon could have done it. I saw him coming from his office. That's the opposite direction of the marketplace. We should go talk to Captain Riken and clear all of this up.
Nico, is it? And the Offworlder. What brings the two of you here? That's a bold statement. I assume you have some sort of proof.
It's a long story, so bear with me, Captain. The night of the murder, I was playing Bazaar. It was a prosperous night.
That should do it. You still don't know who killed Sulio, but this will greatly assist our investigation.
You have been ordered off this investigation, Captain. I hope you can explain yourself.
I had nothing to do with this, sir. This citizen found information about Captain Sulio's murder. It's material to the investigation.
We've already got our man. Sulio and this Gent were fighting the night she was murdered. He had ample motive. Have you read the report? Some of the things Sulio called him were vile. Sulio and Dagon clearly hated each other. You expect me to believe...
It's absolutely true, Major. I was a friend of both of them. They've done this dozens of times. Bahima, the bartender, can confirm it, as well as half a dozen other people. They were an odd pair, but they certainly didn't hate each other.
I see. Well, there's still the fact that he was right there at the scene of the crime. The only thing that matters to me is that he was within blaster range when Sulio was killed, and he did not have an alibi. You have a recording? Well, I'm sure you're just misinterpreting it.
I've seen it myself, Major. Nico isn't the only one that spotted Dagon coming from his office. It really can't be Dagon Gent. The real killer is still loose.
Very well, Captain. Set Gent free, then. But if later it turns out that he did do it, it's gonna be on your head.
The men will be working on getting Dagon Gen out right away.
The Major sure isn't happy.
You handled that just right, Offworlder. Dagon owes you a great deal. And you too, Nico.
The investigation has been handled at the highest levels. I've heard there's been some concern about that. With Dagon free, I don't know if the investigation team will find another suspect. They haven't been as diligent as other investigators. I'm not gonna say any more. Probably said too much already.
If you head over to Dagon Gent's office, some men will bring him there shortly.
Thanks for clearing this whole thing up. I could tell the justice wasn't being served, but we all have our orders. We really need to patrol that sector better.
Thanks for getting me out of there. As detention cells go, it had definite class, but I prefer being out on my own all the same. I owe you and Mandalore one. Wrong place, wrong time. Captain Sulio and I were acquaintances. I just happened to be too close when she got dead. Real shame. She wasn't bad to look at, and she could drink. No, and at this point, I don't care. Just glad to be free. She's dead now. Not like finding whoever did it will bring her back. I deal with death all the time. We all end up like her eventually. Not many people can help you out with that. There have been several assassination attempts on Queen Talia. That place is a lot tighter than a Hutt's vault. I know a few people, though. Who do you need to get in touch with? Nobody knows for sure, but everybody thinks that General Vatten has to have something to do with it. They're keeping the attempts quiet, but that place is locked down tight. A Jedi Master, you say? Now that is interesting. It's quite a bounty in Jedi these days. Not that I'm looking to collect, but if there's a Master there, I think I know who it is. I'm not certain, otherwise I tell you. But the man I'm thinking about is smart, likes to stay in the shadows, and is cryptic as hell. If he isn't a Jedi Master, he should become one. There's a slight problem with that. I know you don't want to hear that since you went through all the effort of springing me out. The thing is, scavengers have already looted most of my stuff. Most of it's garbage anyway, so I don't care too much. But I did have a couple of encrypted holodisks that they nabbed. So here's the punchline. I need those discs because they have some contact information on them. People I know you don't just walk up and chat with. There's a procedure. And that holodisk has the procedure. Mikkel's gang pretty much owns this street. From what I hear, she's the one that cleaned me out. She's in the local cantina most days. She's tough as Drexel leather and more dangerous than an angry Wookiee. You take Mandalore with you, though, you should be just fine. Just get me the encrypted holodisk. After that, if there is a Jedi Master in the palace, I'll get you a meeting with him. Have you found the encrypted holodisks yet? I won't be able to get a hold of my contact from the palace without it. I doubt that Mikkel is smart enough to realize how valuable those disks are. So it doesn't need to be done immediately, but the sooner the better.
Stay out of trouble.
What do you want here, Offworlder? The room is taken. The whole cantina is taken. You should leave. What's it to you? You? And just how do you intend to do that? The Offworlder wants to make a donation. Kill her and take everything.
Welcome back. My deck is still warm if you're up for Bazaar.
Good to see you again. Any luck with the visa? Really? I've been looking for one for weeks. Thanks. You've done a tremendous service for the Republic. Now I have to catch the first shuttle out of here. May the Force be with you.